bones and skin, sand on your feet. These healthy children, the fruits of your tree. Turquoise flotation, the Indian Sea. We can float together, you and me, you know. Hey, we love you, it's a beautiful day. Thank you for the journey to this.
Right, this is. Oh! He's a little bit annoyed with me, but we'll put you back in the water in a minute. You just gotta go on television and show how pretty you are and how important you are to the environment. And we've gotta say it, all these little guys.
Feeling dead, is taking steps, 1, 2, 3. While the other one keeps on amazing us by what he can see. To you through broken shells, white moths flash.
Oh, look at that. Not really. How good is that?
Thank you for the journey to this new decade we've been gifted this island.
I just can't even express what it means to me. I love Bob to death. He's just fantastic. To me, he's just the world's most gentle soul, ultimate conservationist. And just to be with Bob and around Bob is just a great honour.
And I'm actually honoured to have our organisation as part of the Rehabilitation Centre. Makes me feel really good.
Going to head out there to the reef today for a bit of the snorkel, Bob. How do you think you'll go?
I am, I might add that it's been quite a number of years since I've dived or snorkeled on a reef, and I go back about 10 years when I was fortunate enough to be involved in some documentaries on the reef with my late son, and so today we'll bring back some very fond memories.
The Indian Sea, we can float together, you and me, you know. Hey, we love you, it's a beautiful day. Thank you for the journey to this new decade. We've been gifted this island, we've been gifted this day, and we're all here together on this beautiful day.
I think every Australian should come and have a look at the Great Barrier Reef. Do a bit of snorkeling, do a bit of diving, or just, you know, wander along the lovely beaches that we've got. And then you'll actually appreciate one of the most beautiful structures in the world. And it's home to thousands and thousands of species. And you'll actually have a wonderful time.
Good.
Yeah, we love you, it's a beautiful day, and we're all here together on this beautiful day. Oh, we love you, it's a beautiful day.